Hi guys, in today's video I'll be making Easter eggs since it's Easter. Let's get started. I've been coating clay with paint since it's purple clay, so I'm coloring it in the colors I need. And then after I finish, I'm letting it dry. Just like this little, I'm doing one layer at a time. So I'm still letting that layer dry. And I made red lips. And now, I'm just taking the red off. So. Now, I'm gonna make the other eye. So I need like a little circle. Now grab a little bit of the clay, and then I pull it up into a ball, and then lean it down on And then I'm laying it down. Then with my thumb, I'm smushing it. Actually, that wasn't a good size. I'm gonna try. I don't know which one's gonna be the right size, so I'm gonna see which one will be actually better. So actually, don't do it. If you have a towel under all the stuff, don't do it on that. Do it on the table. That's not the right size, I don't think. Now I'm gonna try this one. Okay, so that one, there's the right size. Now, with your paints, now I'm gonna open the white one up. And if you still have some more red on here, just wipe it off. Get the rest off. It's okay if you're using a cup that you drink out of instead. Your mom could wash it up, or you can. So you'll be okay. Okay. So now let's grab some white. I got a lot of white. Now actually hold it on your hand. So now I'm just painting it on my, now it's on my hand. Can you hear my mom and dad? Have you heard my mom and dad? Just ignore them. They're yelling right now, so just ignore them if you hear them. You hear this? So I'm just bring it up. Now, it's all white. Kind of looks like it's on your hand. It's like something stuck on your hand, but it's not. You can wipe your hand off, like when wiping my hand off. And you can. So now I'm just gonna let this dry. This eyeball dry. Sorry. It's like a mess. It's kind of hard. So I got. And so saw some white left on my hand that's wet. I'm actually gonna color some more. A little more. It's white. after that happens, you can, like, if you still have a little bit of extra, like, draw something on your hand. You can draw some. Or you can just smear stuff with your hand. And after that, then, do that. So, like that, and then, cute, and then, so I'm getting into a real big mess. I'm gonna call my dad in so he can help me with this, since he's been helping me. I'm gonna see if any of the little colors of the eggs have melted. Ooh, they've melted a little, but they still need to melt a little more. I don't know what I'm doing, I'm just checking. If I see some blue one, since. I'm just gonna call my dad in right now. Poppy! Come here! He won't be in the video, he'll just sit down. He won't be in the video. He's just gonna be like sitting down. So, do you have like, you probably might have a lot of big chunk left, since I have 5 eggs, so I have to make 5 of these. I'm gonna wait until that one is a little, until this one gets a little hard. Actually, I'm just gonna grab tip. I'm gonna grab a brush, a paintbrush like this, and like this. That's a really tiny end. So I'm just gonna, with this, I'm just gonna push in a little tiny hole. Take it off. And then, paint got on the island, and that's not, if your paint gets on the table, probably. Your parents might get a little mad about that. So, that happens. And then, you just wipe it off. But, okay. I'm gonna grab the spray paintbrush, the teeny tiny one. And I'm actually gonna get some white on it. And if it has little pieces sticking out, do that. Then get your finger in on it, on the paint colors. So I had to call my dad again since he didn't come in. He's probably not gonna come in. So, just like dab a little white onto that. So with the red paint, dab some white. Being the paint off. I'm looking for. color I should use. I'm gonna decorate with. What's in this box? So I'll just color some spots with the paint. So I'm gonna have some. Grab some yellow, then grab piece. So like this size. Now I'm gonna grab yellow. Yellow, like color it yellow some. It's like a little stamp. See, this one stamp on my hand. You can use whatever color you want. I went with yellow. And stamped it on. Sorry, my dog's barking. Sorry, I'll be right back. You guys okay? Getting the colors done, so now I'm just gonna wipe off the yellow. So I'm actually gonna use blue. Blue. It's okay if it's not dry. You need to use a little tinier brush. And this is my dad. Bye guys! Subscribe and like this video. Bye! Hope you guys like this video. Bye!
Happy Easter!
Happy Easter!